Alright, so what I'm going to be doing is removing the back spoiler, the entire spoiler. Well, you can only remove the entire thing unless you cut it, which I'm not doing. So I'm going to be taking the spoiler off. If you're wondering why I'm doing that, this car is just a gloss. There is no... let me show you the ceiling right now. So there's no stripes or anything, but what I want to do is I want to wrap the trunk, the roof, and the hood. So, you know, I can do it easily and just kind of put it, you know, to the inside edge, but I want it to look as flush as possible, so I want it to go underneath the spoiler. And also, I want it to get back here. So instead of cutting a small strip and then having it be like a wavy line possibly, it's easier to just go from the top of the trunk and then just wrap it in one piece all the way down and cover up inside here as well. So we're going to be taking the spoiler off. Alright, so what you need is a ratchet and a 10 millimeter socket, a body panel removal tool. You can get these at Harbor Freight, you can get these, you know, Sears or wherever. I have an extension just in case, you know, for whatever reason, that's how you use it. This is a Ulfa blade for cutting vinyl, because you're gonna have to get inside to where the double-sided tape is. You should have a new blade, but mine's pretty new. And then just in case, I have some body panel removal tools and the default microfiber piece of crap Walmart towel, because I'm not wiping anything, so it's really just to protect the tools. I'll protect the body from the tools. So first thing you need to do is find out where the camera is, where the camera cable is, which is, I don't know if you can see it, it's inside here. So we need to remove this, and that's where the body panel removal tools come in. So there's two, let's see if we can do this. I have a light too this time. There we go. So there's two push pins, one right there, and then one right across right there. This one here. So we're gonna remove those. This way we can pull this piece down. So we can move this. It's always a problem with the lights. There we go. Put you back. There we go. All right, so I'm gonna remove push pin on this side. One. There's two. So now you should be able to pull this piece down. So once you're in here, you'll see the cable for the backup camera. And then you just have to unclip it, which I'll show you where that is right now. So if you see that plug right there, that's the plug for the backup camera. So you just have to unplug that, and then you'll be able to slide the backup camera right out. So we'll go ahead and do that. Put you back again. Out. out. All right, so part one is done. Now we need to remove these nuts that are up here. So one up here and then one on the other side. We're gonna remove those. This you have your nut, but then you also have the washer that's kind of, I don't know if it's riveted on there, or I mean somehow it stays on there, it doesn't come off at all. So you have that. Also, if it's a new car, you know, my car had it, you have these little rubber, I'm gonna call them a condom, I don't know what it is, but it covers it so there's no rust. So you have those as well, so you pull those off, and then undo the nut. They'll just come right off. Just kind of wiggle it back and forth. Also, before I do the vinyl, I'm going to paint correct the trunk. This way I know there's no contaminants or anything like that on there. All right, so for right now, this is, you know, technically loose. Like I can actually move it. Let me see if I can get that on camera, actually. Yeah, you can see it moving. So it's not really on there that well. That's actually surprising. Probably lift this all up by one hand. So you can see right here. I mean, I'm pushing with my thumb. So it's not really on that strong. I know there's double-sided tape kind of right here. I think there's three pieces right here. But on the ends, it's really just held on by the screws. And well, there you go. I just pushed it up literally with my thumb to loosen the whole thing up. And you can see a little bit of the double-sided tape right there. So what I'm gonna do, I'm going to open my garage door because there's not enough space right now. And then we're gonna put the really big, if I can get it, put some microfiber towel on this, and we're gonna stick it in here, and then we're just gonna kind of pry it up. One guy, I think his name is JC Photo on YouTube, he said you had to like saw at the double side tape. I'm not really about that because I'm afraid I'm gonna scratch it. So, I mean, luckily this came up, if I can get this to stay without moving, this came up pretty far, so I mean, I can definitely stick this in there and then just kind of, you know, wobble it all the way down to loosen up the double-sided tape. So that's what we're gonna do. Let me open up the garage door and then I'll come back and we will go ahead and hit it right back. Okay, so have the body panel removal tool, microfiber towel, open up the towel. Doesn't matter the side, I'm gonna do it on the smooth side on the outside. And then here's my tool. So what I'm gonna do, so on this side, actually, let me close the trunk and move you guys down. Okay, so body panel removal tool, microfiber towel, open up the towel, stick the tool in. Then I'm gonna lift on this side, put it in here, kind of wedge it in like that so you can see that, you know, it's in there. And then just kind of wobble it back and forth to loosen it up. You don't want to pull too hard because you might snap. Now this is only plastic or fiberglass, whatever this is. So I'm gonna move you guys over. So you see I have it kind of really, I mean it's really wedged in there. And I'm just lifting and pulling up and down. Just to loosen it all up. So I think I'm right by the camera wire hole right here. But, I mean, you can see the gap that I'm making in there. Somebody around here started their car. Try going at it from the other side. Wow, look at all the dirt in there. That's crazy. Could also be the dirt from here, like I'm an idiot. Trying to see what I'm caught on. Just light out. All right, so I guess he was right. I guess I am gonna have to do something about this double-sided tape. It's pretty much right here. You can't even see what I'm pointing to. From about here, it's like this whole center section, basically. Everything from here down is already loose. I mean, you could move it. And then, same thing down here. This is already loose. Like, yeah. Sure, if you like twisting stuff, you can get it off, but I'm not gonna take a chance. So, time to break out the knife. Put this down here. So I'm going the whole size. Well, what I've left really. I'm not pushing hard. I'm just kind of scoring it on the top lip of the spoiler. I don't want to touch the bottom of the paint, so I'm kind of like up here and scraping it up there. I'm not touching the wherever the paint is. Harder than it looked online. Of course, I don't want to damage the car at all. Oops. It's go from this side now. Trying to see where the other part of the double-sided tape is. Well, you can see one piece right here. Looks like it loosened up a bit. Let me see if I can get you in there. See that piece right there? That's one piece of double-sided tape. And then it's kind of... Let's do this. Alright, well, that was a dumb idea. Right there, that's what I have to get. Okay, so we got the double-sided tape cut, and I also found that there's a push pin right about here, which up on my camera stand. Got it. Scary as hell. There's like grease and like legit like grime in there. Oh. All right. So got double sided tape. One piece of double sided tape up. Can't feel any more of it. Oh, it's so gross. That's why I'm using a towel. On the other piece of tape. It's two. So the other piece of tape is right there. Where'd it go now? So it's right there. So I'm going to cut that. as always. Hold you, hold the light. So you can see I'm not on the body, I'm on the top of the spoiler. Oh, there was light. I think there's like another clip. Oh, there's one more piece of double-sided tape right under the camera. Not right here. Really annoying is if my blades aren't even touching the tape and I can't tell. Sounds like it is. Progress. Oh, there's another clip right here, right by my hand. Hopefully you'll never see this one too. Let's get the light again. There's the clip. So I bet there's one. Yep, I was right. On this side too, right there. Whoops. So I told you guys I need a light, and right there. There we go. Alright, so let me get those out. Nice if I knew that before I did. I'm gonna break it, just gotta pop out the clips. Oh, well, that's stupid. You pop out one side and the other side pops back in. Manhandling it and it is not popping out. Let me get some other towels so I can shove them in there. Alright, so we got more panel removal tools. Two more towels. Hopefully this works. So we do the same thing. Panel removal tool, wrap it in a towel. Stick it in. Somewhere by the clip. Another one. I can't use this side, so I'm using this side. Same thing, wrap it in a towel. This one's kind of thick, so I may shift this one over. Shift this one over that side. And then I'll put this one, since it's stronger, I can put it right here, and I can use that to pop up. One more is lifted. Just need one more. Come out from this way. Look at all that crap that's inside there. Like this is, well, it's tape, but so much dirt. So I don't want to lift it from the edge because I'm afraid I'm going to snap it. All right, so found the issue. Let's see if we can do this. You'll be able to see it. I can take my hand out. There is the slightest bit of tape holding this bastard on. Right there, right in the back. That shit is holding this thing down. Sides up. Same thing here. Piece of tape right here that's making this stay. I thought I got it before, but apparently not. It's not the paint, it's just the tape. There we go. All right, I think we're free. cable through. There we go. There it is. Spoiler is off. So the Hellcat becomes an SE. So here's the three pieces of tape. It's just 3M industrial tape. Look at that dirt line. Over here, there's the bolt hole. This is just a guidance hole, guidance holes, camera hole, guidance hole, bolt hole. All right, so I'm gonna clean all this off. And we'll come back to you in a minute as soon as I grab some cleaner, and then we'll get this tape off too. Be right back. All right, guys, so I got the spoiler off. I cleaned up the dirt. I washed the whole trunk. I Iron-X'd the trunk, washed that off. I clayed just this area here. Right now, I have to clay everything else, but I just wanted to cover up the holes because I don't want animals or insects or anything getting in there. So that's where we're at for right now. The film is ordered, should be here next week, and then we'll get to wrapping the trunk. And I taped up the hood too. I'm not roof, sorry, the antenna hole. All right, so. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, all that good jazz. Tell me where to get a good light. It's the fifth time I've asked. I think I'm just gonna get a Snap-on light that my future brother-in-law has. But yeah, check it out and stay tuned for more. Thanks.